Ladies and gentlemen, the BOD.
Hey, I'm the jabroni. We want to see who it is. What you checking about for, fat boy? Shut them up! Look at that. Look, you want some? Who gets some? You want the pooper?
Oh, he's coming up!
Shut up!
He's got good.
Hey, watch the hair, Rick!
Hold on.
I'm gonna make a confession. You're always my favorite. I mean, I because here at Metro Pro, we wrestle, okay? And it's a little different than WWE that you're used to. You know, we don't do like broad and panty matches. You know, we don't have pillow fights and that. We have real athletes at Metro Pro. The World Wrestling Entertainment.
They're better than WrestleMania.
And that brings the point. Actually, when was the last time you wrestled?
Whoa! You got to there.
I mean, no offense, but like, you know, I watch all the, and you are a diva. You are a diva. And I see all the divas in the magazine, but I actually think I saw you on the 50 plus diva. I do not see a true athlete. There is one woman here at Metro Pro Wrestling that is the epitome of a female athlete. And the D stands for delicious Jamie B. You idiots, keep your mouth shut. Respect this woman. This is an epitome of a woman. This is a true athlete right here.
Oh, this Bubba.
Bubba. Look at Jamie D looking only as shit as well.
Oh, yes.
You want to get back?
No, make a six-man tag.
It's nice to meet you.
And to be frankly honest, you are one breaking away from Mae Young.
On one side of the ring,
It's gonna be Truth Martini and Jamie D against Gunner and Ivory. Find out in the main event who the best is in the Midwest, and that's the truth. And the sad thing about it is, you can't handle the truth.
The truth, I'm not into it.
Brad Martin! Ladies and gentlemen, the following single